Mom just started dating a 28-year-old. That's what she did when we left the house. It's okay. He's my stepdad now, so it's fine. But I'm like, I date men older than you, Phil.
Oh my God.
Wow. That's its own podcast.
I know right it.
That is. Well, actually, I can't be so shocked. I was in college and I dated a 37-year-old
with
two kids.
That's what it is. I get it happens.
Yeah. It's with an inverted nipple.
Oh.
We talked about this on the last podcast.
Yeah, and that's the part that sticks with him.